The next piece that I will play is Dai Fujikura's first etude. Now that we've heard the second etude that is full of warmth and affection, what you are going to hear now is absolutely cool. In fact, it's called Frozen Heat. You will hear 4 minutes of absolute mechanical moto perpetual figuration, sometimes juxtaposing with some warmth, but on the whole, it's a cool piece.
Yeah, but then the more bass, it's just forte here, so you know. And also mezzo forte, so you should really raise the volume on the left hand.